With all what Kubernetes is, what is it not, you might ask? You need to understand, Kubernetes is not a traditional all-inclusive vacation to the Bahamas. By the way, this is a metaphor for platform as a service. Kubernetes operates on the container level and not on the hardware level. It is not monolithic. It is a nice pick and choose your solution system. It provides building blocks for building developer platforms, and it preserves user choice and flexibility wherever you need it. Kubernetes is extensible in any way, not only because it is open source, but also because of its underlying architecture. The whole system is built on the idea of modularization, not only for the infrastructure, but also for the containers living within. Kubernetes is not a solution you grab, throw onto some physical machine, and leave it be. It needs a bit of guidance and love to evolve its full potential. If you build up a new Kubernetes platform, you can choose from a great variety of modules serving different purposes. To give you an example, things like Istio Ingress Gateway for exposing application connectors, Prometheus for monitoring your containers, or tracing capabilities with Jaeger. Everything is there for your extensibility needs. That is why SAP is offering you the platform as a service on top of different hyperscalers or SAP data centers, together with a Kubernetes-based runtime, so you can just use all of its superpowers without worrying too much about the why and how. With the SAP BTP Kyma runtime, you have a complete technology stack where you can deploy your containers into, and SAP makes sure that Kubernetes gets the guidance and love it needs to make your little containers live in a better place so they can do their job without disturbance from the outside world or underlying infrastructure.